A new report by the International Federation of Journalists identifies the Philippines as the second most dangerous place in the world for journalists in the past 25 years. Iraq topped the list with 309 killings, while Mexico placed third. The report says over the past 25 years, at least 2,297 journalists and media staff have been killed for doing nothing more than trying to inform the world on war, revolution, crime, and corruption. The IFJ says it produced a report to underscore a worsening climate of impunity, which has helped killers get away with murder and turn journalists into soft targets.